Hi, I'm Captain Pat with the Kayak Fishing Classics. Welcome to the online captain's meeting. This meeting is for the Southern Redfish Classic scheduled for October the 8th. This is our series championship, and the winner of the entire series at the conclusion of the Southern Redfish Classic will win a Diablo Adios kayak, so we're pretty excited about that. Additionally, those who are invited to the national championship will have the opportunity to win another Diablo. There are no points in the national that carry over from the regular series here, so everyone's at zero. Yeah, so everyone will have an equal opportunity at the second Diablo in November. Back to the Southern Redfish Classic. This is a three redfish slam. It's scheduled for October the 8th. The host is the Riverhouse Reef and Grill in Palmetto, Florida. They hosted us last year and everybody had a great time. It's a beautiful, beautiful waterfront restaurant and marina. Visit them sometime if you're down that way. You'll see what I'm talking about. It is really another very, very nice place. We're fortunate in that we have a lot of different restaurants that are waterfront that host us throughout the series year all along the Gulf Coast. So take time and revisit them and enjoy them. Great food. Wow, really good food. As you know, all of our tournaments are artificial baits only. We don't use any live bait, and they're all photo release. We've gotten a lot of new registrants, and a lot of the guys are not aware of the fishing token and how that works. Once that's emailed to you, you print that off, you trim off the excess paper, and you put that into a waterproof baggie, a Ziploc baggie, and that sticks on your entry fish when you go to photograph it. And that token has a serial number that's specific to you, and that has to be in the entries. Last tournament, a guy that follows our series did really, really well, caught some nice fish, but we couldn't enter him because he forgot to put his token on the fish. He was so excited about it, and that's how it goes. We can't enter it without it, and so please don't forget to do that. The bait bonus, of course, is in play. That gives you an extra 20 points if you use a high roller lure, DOA lures, or the river bump flies. You'll get 20 extra points per fish. Your early registration gets you 50 points, and then fishing the event, catch fish or not, gives you an additional 10 points. So you've got 60 points right off the bat, and then whatever you earn per fish, if you use the bait bonus system, you get another 20 points added on that. So we suggest that you use one of the three lure sponsors to take advantage of those extra points, because they do make a difference. So be advised about that and be aware of that. Launch time is at 6:30 a.m., which will put us really close to first light, and weigh in at the Riverhouse Reef and Grill is at 2 o'clock. In the afternoon. So that gives you about 7 hours of fishing, which should be sufficient. We've got a really nice tide set up coming in for that date, so everything is looking real good for us, and you should have a terrific day of fishing, and we'll be waiting to take a look at your fish and at the weigh-in. The people who have not fished with us before, please be advised that if you want an invite to the national championship, you don't necessarily have to win the Southern Redfish Classic, but if you do fairly well in it, you should earn enough points to get the invite. The top 100 anglers are going to be invited to the national championship, and so you should be okay. The idea is to have open competition amongst the guys who have followed the series and the gals as well. So we look forward to newcomers still. This is the last open event of the series year for 2011. So if you want to fish with us this year, now's the time. So take advantage of that. You're on our website now, or you wouldn't be viewing this. So take a look at the scoring page and get a feel for that and understand how the points work. Because they're incremented and graduated, so the bigger the fish, the more points, etc. And you can really rack up some serious points. There's a few guys at the top top 3 to 5 people, please don't think that if you're 10th, 11th, or 12th that you can't catch them. A unique thing about fishing is you never know when you're going to have a great day and the other guy's going to have a bad day. We've seen anglers in the past that just consistently catch fish and all of a sudden have a bad day, and the guys that were behind 300, 400, 500 points, all of a sudden, boom, they're right back up there. And so don't count yourself out. You know, get in there and go after it and do well. And perhaps you'll take home the Diablo. So that's about it. All the information's on our website. I think I've covered all the important parts. The extended weather is looking pretty good. I know it's been windy here lately. Today, as you can see, is nice and calm. It's a very, very comfortable day. A little cool earlier. As you can see, I'm wearing a sweater here because I'm used to 95-degree temperature. We're projected to have really good weather, so we're looking forward to it. And we'll see you at the River House. Thanks a lot. Good fishing.